Chicago's very own Jabari Parker here, evening with the Bulls. And Jabari, you're back home, especially an evening like this, giving back. What does it mean to you?
It means really a lot because we come from here, I come from here, and this is our community. So, you know, just do something important for other people for once.
Yeah, and where did this start as far as Jabari Parker is concerned about giving back?
Started very young. Started as early as I can remember. You know, my dad has always been a community activist and been involved.
Yeah, and as an activist, as far as just doing what is right for our community, it's got to make you feel so very much important now, the platform you've been given.
Yeah, and it's just as simple as just equality. I know that, you know, people on top don't have much of a struggle, so where do we find a median? And that's just showing our support and being there. And that can create the smallest difference, biggest difference. So I think that's just essential. Charity work is just all about your time and giving your support.
Well, we're happy to have you back in Chicago, Jabari. Enjoy your night. Thank you.
All right, thanks.